Well, congratulations, you've just signed a new 2-year deal with the club. How pleased are you?
Yeah, massively. The club have looked after me a lot since I've been here. I think my performances have got better and better. So yeah, I've been awarded with a 2-year contract. I'm really happy about that.
What convinced you that this was where you wanted your future to be?
I just really like what the club are trying to do, the vision of, you know, how they're going forward. I get on with everyone around the place, the staff, the players. It's just an excellent place to be at the moment.
You've become a real fan favourite here. What do you think's endeared you to the supporters?
I don't know. One fan said, you know, he doesn't really notice when I'm playing, but they notice when I'm not playing, so maybe that speaks for itself. So I give my all every game, so hopefully they see that.
You've taken on the club captaincy as well. How have you found that?
Yeah, it's not been too much things to do off the pitch. But I'll try and be a leader on the pitch, that's the main thing.
In terms of your aims for the future, what do you want to achieve with Borehamwood?
Ideally, I'd like to get promotion. I think the group of lads we've got at the moment, if ever there was a time, I think it's now. I think everyone realises that. So I think first and foremost, that would be it.
So you see the Football League as a very achievable aim, don't you?
Yeah, definitely. I think, especially this season, I definitely think we're one of the better clubs in the league. So I don't see why we couldn't go up.